My name is Travis Van Winkle. I'm playing the character of Mark on Dating Rules for My Future Self, Season 2. I think it's an accurate description of dating. I mean, you tend to fall in love with somebody and then they do something that's messed up. They go away, but then they come back and you still have feelings for them, but you don't want to, but you can't help it, but there's this other person there that is interesting, but then they get weird, and then you think about the other person, but then there's a new person that comes and there's all these great things. And what it boils down to is that each person has a certain amount of attributes that if they were all just one person, it would be just ready for family, love, kids, all of it. But everyone just has like a little bit of this and a little bit of that, and I think the show represents all the little bits. Working on this series, Dating Rules for My Future Self, Season 2. It's great. I love it. The set is fantastic. The people are fantastic. The actors are fantastic, and the craft service is fantastic. I usually only do jobs for the craft service. I had a really great avocado omelet with hash browns just all mixed in there. It's good. I like day-long dates. So where you wake up, let's say I like doing something active. Maybe wake up and you go to yoga together. Then you go for a walk in a cool neighborhood that has just beautiful trees, and then you go home, shower up, come back together for brunch. You hang out, let's say go to the beach. Go to the beach would be a really cool day. Walk around, throw the frisbee, do things athletic, throw the football, go swimming in the ocean. And I think you do have to, I would like to get well-dressed for a nice evening to go somewhere, not a fancy dinner. But it's nice to see a wardrobe change, you know, get her in a beautiful dress. I can wear, I don't know, cool knit sweater or something. I like when you date somebody and there's not too many games going on, where it's like, I think you're cute, you think I'm cute? Well, let's hang out and go talk to see if we actually connect. No sex on the first date. That one's like, what is that about? I believe that I would want to ask my future self, when am I gonna find my wife? I'm definitely romantic, and I would like to meet that lady that I know is the one for me. Relax, you idiot. Come on, really? Who do you think was the most date-worthy of the cast of Transformers? Michael Bay.